That was the best press launch I have ever seen. It was immaculate, it was exciting, and it generated an enormous amount of anticipation.
The music was fantastic and beautifully played.
It was.
I would love to have heard more today, but what I heard was absolutely superb, wonderful.
The show looks fantastic, the singing was out of this world, and I can't wait to actually see the show.
Love Never Dies is what I've been waiting for since I was a little girl, and especially now that Ramin's going to be playing Phantom in Love Never Dies. He's gorgeous, I'm very, very excited.
Oh, it was just absolutely wonderful today to see a new show with absolutely beautiful singing, wonderful orchestrations.
The number we heard was brilliantly orchestrated, fantastic arrangement. And the way the song was put over was astonishing.
I think that people just can't wait to see it, just from the little bit of a taster that we saw today.
And the audience was absolutely enraptured by it, completely captured. And everyone left that theatre wanting more.
I was absolutely shaking and in tears just from the bit that we saw. And the Phantom is, oh, the voice was beautiful.
It's what Andrew Lloyd Webber does best.
It was up there. And everyone in that room today was completely bowled over by it.
There was a real buzz around the entire auditorium.
People were literally sat on the edge of their seats waiting for it. People were looking over, seeing what was going on, looking at the orchestra pit.
Tingles throughout my body. It was just incredible.
I had that spine tingling effect today.
I actually, within 30 seconds of hearing the first few bars of music, was transported to Coney Island.
You could close your eyes and actually imagine you were on a roller coaster with the music. It was just fabulous.
Most definitely captured the essence of the original Phantom. And it also feels different as well. It feels like we've moved on a decade.
I think the public want this show.
For the purists who go and see opera, to anybody who sees musicals, plays, everybody's going to want to go and see this. It's going to be so fantastic.
Who could ask for a better evening out than going to the matinee of Phantom of the Opera and the evening performance of Love Never Dies?
This show is going to be a complete, an absolute smash hit.